world needs your strength. Accept this portion of my power, mortal. Use it to alter your shape into one that the soul below will find more welcoming.
We'll prepare the ritual.
Welcome to my grove.
Can I help? Dream. Let's hope this is enough.
Did it work?
No.
Nightmare
still lingers.
Do what you must.
We need
meet
more
you
anima.
Outside of my former grove. I may know where we can acquire more.
Thank you.
do you fight for? For Ardenwald.
The forest needs us.
I need to target something first.
Hmm.
We are getting closer. Where could the Drust be hiding so much anima?
He must be gathering it for some dark purpose.
I'm out of range.
Are you in need of the Wild Hunt? Do what you must. Storing the anima in the heart of the grove, but it withered so long ago.
Perhaps the decaying groves are what drew them to Ardenweald.
I serve
now before the Drust.
I need a target. I need to target something first. I need to get closer.
Fight for.
One of the Drust.
I'm not trying.
The greatest thing we can do now is fight to protect it. I serve the Queen.
You're a special one, aren't you? Speak to me when you're ready to rain some fairy magic on the Drust. I'll get these two to safety.
Thank you, Lady Moonberry. We are...
Let's sparkle them up! Oh, this should be interesting.
Welcome to my grove. The darkness must wane. Night embrace you.
For the spirits. Night embrace you. More Drust will surely attack us soon. Please hurry.
you. Mm. Greetings. Welcome to the Grove. What do you need? I will help however I can.
Get closer. closer. I need to target something first. I'm out of range.
I've seen spirits have nightmares before.
It's too far away.
You here? Dream on.
Ardenweald needs your strength.
Spirit won't dream peacefully until
I need to get closer.
What's left is to begin the ritual. Take care. The nightmares may not be real, but they can still hurt you. Be careful. Of her past, of the events.
It's too far away. Yeah.
betrayal. A pain that never fades.
Something first. It's too far away.
Enter the spirit's nightmare and
again, the pain and agony. Forgive me, children, my actions.
rising by the wolf. I must.
Can I help? Enjoy
hey,
the journey.
Everyone listen. We're not the only ones who witnessed that nightmare. The Drust are approaching as we speak.
Well, well. What do we have here?
In nature, all are one. Take the horn. Sound the call. And summon the hunt.
Get something first.
Your demise is at hand.
Queen.
I don't have a
skill fall.
did not heed the call? To my grove.
See, your hunt goes well, mortal. Glory to the Wild Hunt.
Closer.
I need a talk. I'm out of range. I need to target something first. Get closer. To get closer.
A great danger looms.
In nature.
Is but one bird singing in the night. Well, I think it's time we all sang with you.
Thank you. Moonberry, here to play more tricks? Or are serious matters at hand?
Matters most serious, I'm afraid. Lord Hearn, we request an audience with the Winter Queen.
My oath is to the forest entire.
But in a world not my own.
You are reborn in Ardenweald, child of dreams. To this realm are you bound, and you will share its fate. Ages, our worst fears have come to pass. If the banished one stirs, then we face a danger even more grave than this crippling drought. Come, mortal, join me at my court and stand before the heart of the forest. There we shall speak further. Little anima to save our waning groves. An impossible choice. yet one that must be made for the good of the cycle.
You should know this is a place of torment and penance. Not to fear, though, for as you can see by these many sin stones, the road to redemption is possible. Each of these sin stones represents a soul who has come to this place and cleansed themselves of their sins, eventually moving on from here or accepting the role of Aventhia.
Away from this place. No doubt by now you have heard of the anima drought plaguing our reality. We face this challenge with dignity and remain united behind the master. Rivendreth remains resolute.
There's a commotion up ahead. Look. You a builder or a breaker? Yeah, don't try it. You go find the lads, and I'll get this carriage back in a riding shape.
Mortal, hey? Over here.
Try not to get eight.
You are so refreshingly fresh. Yes! Free at last! My new friend,
Let us bring ruin upon something. Anything.
I'm out of range.
Chewing at the foundation of our realm. I have never seen so many.
The Mistblade graces us with her presence. And what cage did our Marwalker here let you out of?
Oh, you know me. A different age, a different cage.
I need to get closer.
I was unbeatable. In death, I am unstoppable. What adventure do you need me for today? To dispense. I do hope our paths cross again.
Be on your guard. Draven and his lackeys may still be lurking nearby. Draven is one of the few remaining leaders of a failed rebellion. There are those disloyal Venthyr and Stoneborn who believe the Master is responsible for the Anima drought. Such heresy. Proceed on foot. Do not fancy being flung off a cliff again. Sire Denathrius looks forward to me introducing you.